before I start my Jeff 171 rant, I'm going to rant on Nickelodeon Worldwide Day of Play. Enjoy, Nickelodeon Worldwide Day of Play, more like Nickelodeon Worldwide Day of Gay. Oh my god, this event sucks. This event happens on the last Saturday on September. Nickelodeon is off the air for 3 hours from 12 p.m. to 3 p.m. Nickelodeon is not the only channel that's off air. Nick Jr., Nicktoons, and Teen Nick are also off the air for 3 hours as well. Since I have DirecTV, whenever Nickelodeon on channel 299 is off the air, I tuned into channel 300 and Nickelodeon is still airing. And when Nickelodeon on channel 300 is off the air for Nickelodeon Worldwide Day of Play, I tuned into channel 299 and Nickelodeon is back on the air on that channel. You can also watch other channels like Cartoon Network, Boomerang, Disney XD, Disney Channel, and other channels that don't have this event. People have DVR so you can watch recorded episodes of SpongeBob, The Loud House, and other Nickelodeon shows you record. People can watch Netflix and Hulu as well. I hope this event ends soon. Do you know who likes this event? Lynn Loud from The Loud House. Even though I like Lynn Loud from The Loud House, she likes to play sports whenever this event happens. Do you know who hates this event? Mr. Bob Fan 1. He made a rant on it. Nickelodeon Worldwide Day of Play sucks. And so does the fact that I don't have Cartoon Network, Nicktoons, Boomerang, Sprout, and Discovery Family at my house for 2 years, except when DirecTV had a free preview. Craig of the Creek is over 9,000 times better than Nickelodeon Worldwide Day of Play. End of rant. Next rant and strongly will be my next rant, Jeff 171. After the Jeff 171 rant, May 23, 2018. After the May 23, 2018 rant, Funtime Gamer 74's imposter. After the Funtime Gamer 74's imposter rant, Squidward UTTP.